It's time for the weekly No Pain, No Gain market update with a team at Payne Capital Management here in New York City.
Good morning. This is Bob Payne, Chief Investment Strategist of Payne Capital Management. Global stock markets dropped into correction territory this week in dramatic fashion with relentless institutional selling across the board. Hard to believe that the S&P 500 sat at an all-time record high in price just a week before. In one of the wildest moves in recent memory, the S&P 500 has now erased its entire 19% rally from the lows of this past October in little over a week. The reason it appears irrational? Well, because it is. Fear and panic selling is irrational and indiscriminate. As legendary investor Ben Graham observed, stocks are a voting machine in the short term and a weighing machine in the long term. Sentiment wins in the short term. Fear begets fear, selling begets selling, but fundamentals matter most over the long term, and market fundamentals didn't turn on a dime just a week ago. As the old adage says, bull markets end with a whimper, not a bang. The fact remains that the catalyst for many of these temporary declines, yes, declines, no matter how bad they feel, are always temporary, are never before seen events that threaten economic growth. In the heat of the moment, in the midst of the panic, it can be hard to stay optimistic and believe that things will work out. Historically, this is why a diversified portfolio has weathered some of the worst market corrections and generated the positive returns we need despite fear and uncertainty, reminding us once again that the four most dangerous words for an investor are "it's different this time." And yes, as awful as the week was, this time isn't different. Interest rates declined on the week, and bonds across the board rallied to all-time record highs, doing their job as intended in a well-diversified portfolio. There's no way to know when this drop will end or how much further it will fall, but the seeds of recovery are already being sown. The cure for low prices in financial assets is always low prices. Valuations matter, and the lower the price, the better the deal. Not only is your bond portfolio winning, but lower interest rates are a stimulus for the economy, no different than if the Federal Reserve just cut interest rates. Lower oil prices translate into a tax cut for the global economy, and everyone benefits from that. Yes, the rebound will come. Whether it comes today or this week is anyone's guess. The smart investor reaps the good that comes with the bad. Short-term corrections, no matter how sharp, no matter how steep, can only hurt your long-term returns if you're not around for the inevitable rebound. Selling may make some feel good today, but you remove the emotion, and all you did was transform a short-term market decline into a permanent loss. Hey, if you're sitting there wondering, do I have a portfolio appropriate to my risk tolerance? Well, my son Ryan and I have a combined 75 years of experience of building low-cost, tax-efficient, goal-based portfolios for families just like yours. Hey, you have nothing to lose and a lot to gain, so give us a call or text, 844-752-6692. That's 844-752-6692. Or you can just simply call 844-PLAN-NYC. That's 844-PLAN-NYC. Hey, this is Bob Payne. I'm the Chief Investment Strategist here at Payne Capital Management.